Christopher C. Mosley here with the Mosley Family Vlog. I had something very scary to happen to me yesterday, flying my drone trying to get some shots, and I just wanted to share some information with you guys. This may save you a drone because it saved me, even though it was stupid and crazy, but I was flying my drone inside in our hotel room, and I tried to get a shot where it was flying off of the balcony from inside to outside. No. Don't do that. Don't never do that. Don't never fly your drone inside and fly it outside. I almost lost my drone. It's different wind conditions. So when it got outside, I just started going there. Luckily, I looked at where the surroundings looked like, the hotel looked like, and I found it when I went outside the room. I panicked. I ran back and forth from the hotel room. I didn't know what to do. Luckily, I got it back. Hey, people that's flying drones out there, don't do that. Always be fly line of sight where you can see it, and at least be on the ground. So if you want to do some crazy stuff, you can track it, you can find it. I just wanted to share that. Fly safe, guys.